Do you want to go on an adventure? Do you want to go on an adventure? Huh? Do you ever step on your dog and they make that awful sound and you want to die because you feel so bad? That's me. Molly, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Go ahead, Molly, you first. Molly, go ahead. Come on. Devil dog. It's you, not you. So I want to go to the park before it gets raining. Before it gets raining. Before it starts raining. If it is going to rain, I don't know. Mom, you want to go outside? Maddie, come on. Look who likes the sunroof. What do you think, Maddie? You like it?
You can't figure it out, huh?
Maddie, what do you think? Maddie, this is what happens when you haven't walked your dogs all winter. They forget how to act like normal humans. Humans. Normal dogs on a leash. They're crazy. Also, this is beautiful. Ooh. You guys think you want to go on this creepy little trail for a little bit? Actually, I don't know if we're allowed to be over here. I don't know if this is safe. Come on. You guys are gross. Oh, Maddie. Maddie, why does this always happen to you? Why can't you just be normal? Yeah, I don't think... I think you guys are too wild to go down there. It's a little narrow, a little steep, a little dangerous. Hot dogs. I don't think it's gonna rain, actually.
I can't live in this city, but I was born here. I know all these people, where they went to high school, where they got their angle, where they waited tables, still call me brother like Cain and Abel. There, see all those old men, how they get so swollen. I got too many broke friends who think I owe them from when we were children. How did it happen? Where is this going? Was that your question, man? Was all your frustration lie? While you're pulling out your hair at night, let's try and have a good time. All the rest aside, you still wanna my kind. The good life, all the rest aside, the rest aside.
I'd say someone's pretty happy, huh, Mama?
Yeah, you happy girl.
Meanwhile, Maddie's still just... Maddie's a happy girl. That's Maddie's happy place, huh, man? I can throw away the falsest of the past. Now, no, too, it's been the hardest day since.